favorite activity this school year?
Okay, I can't think of one. Got a lot.
Okay, can you name one or two?
Okay. PBL Science and Reader's Theater.
Good choices.
Oh, I think April has a question for you.
How many PBLs do you have?
Oh dear, what? Oh, two.
Me too.
What has been your favorite thing about living in America?
Go to school.
Oh, okay. Good.
What is something that you found challenging, difficult this school year?
PBL science. Yeah, it's hard.
What is one thing you're looking forward to for next year in fourth grade?
Reading.
And just scratching.
Oh, just scratching. Okay. Mm-hmm. Let's see. Any big plans for the summer?
Go back to Tyler, and when come back, I go to San Diego.
How exciting!
Very fun. You've done a lot of great traveling. What about, who are some great new friends that you met this year, and why are they great friends for you?
I think there's a lot of friends.
Mm-hmm. A lot of friends that you have made this school year?
What about the two PBLs that you did? What do you did in the two PBLs?
First, I did about manga. Second, I did in like a.
You did a play?
Yes, I did. Mm-hmm. It's about air religion, the same problem, and it's three little pigs and the air pollution. Mm-hmm.
And the air pollution. Well, thank you, August. You have done a wonderful job this school year. We were so lucky to have you in our classroom, and we wish you the very best next year. You're going to do great. Thank you, August.